So the long journey to the summit of European football starts with the opening fixture of the Champions League. The atmosphere, the sense of expectation, fevered, frenetic. This is the one fixture they all wanted to see, and every day has only fanned the flames of expectation. So the players and officials stand tall for the anthem.
Confident.
Gets it out. Trevino. Alex. Alexandro battles to win it back. Walker with the ball through. Kane looking to get on the end of this. Kyle Walker has a look to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Hits one! Beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
It's 1-0.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Well, that's a foul. A simple decision for the referee. Like that. It's a long forward pass. Padouin boots it upfield. Good challenge, he just stood firm. And it's Kane. Out wide to the right. Looks like a good ball through. Kane. Through ball, deflected over the goal line for a corner.
couldn't have hit that any better. Any other time it would have sneaked in. Are happy to defend the width of the 18-yard box, trying to remove that compactness.
Dembele gets it back. Juventus are seeking to correct a bad recent habit of conceding goals around this time. It's Morata. Oh, he's broken through. To profit from it. Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
Well, that looks like a final warning, still no card.
Now,
goalkeeper because it was struck with real venom, and I thought he dealt with it really well.
Padoe. Cuadrado. 2 minutes to be added on. Dyer. Vertonghen. Dybala gets his foot in there. Now it's Morata. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. That's surely a foul. Free kick. He knows what's coming. A second yellow and he's off. Players protesting furiously, but there's little or no sympathy from the ref. Well, there may be some scope for debate over the seriousness of the offence, but none over its repercussions. We'll have to see out the rest of the game with 10 men. The final whistle. It's not quite the end of the world, but it doesn't help. A defeat in the first game. Now they need to turn it round and recover over the rest of the group stage. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Listen, sometimes going into chase mode can bring out the best in teams, and we're about to discover if this one has the substance needed to prevail. If they have it, the only way is up.